Starting with rim shot. It got reverb, so I'm cutting it on every second rim. Simple hi-hats with rolls made on 1/5 step grid. Second half is the same with a little variation at the end. Then 808. Same rule as with hi-hats, simple kick pattern. Reverse polarity to make it hit harder. Really simple snare and open hat that follow the kick. I copied the arrangement from Straightenin'. Make some pauses.